Jesus, our healer. Jesus, our healer.
Good day to you. I'm Pasara Rose and welcome to Jesus, our healer. This morning, before we pray, we want to share, first of all, about the promises of God for you regarding your healing. In Psalm 32, verse 7, it says here, "You are my hiding place for me. You preserve me from trouble. You surround me with shouts of deliverance." God will preserve you from trouble. Psalms 119, verse 114, "You are my hiding place and my shield. I hope in your word." Psalm 27, verse 5, "For he will hide me in his shelter. In the day of trouble, he will conceal me under the cover of his tent. He will lift me high upon a rock." In Proverbs 18, verse 10, "The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous man runs to it and are safe." And in Psalms 18, verse 2, "The Lord is my rock and my fortress and my deliverer, my God, my rock, in whom I take refuge, my shield and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold." This morning, I want to pray for you to receive your healing. We believe that as we run to Jesus, you are safe, you are protected, and you are healed. Why don't you lift up your hands to the Lord right now? And let's cry out to the Lord for your healing. Let's begin to pray in tongues. Yondo koro rosonde yakara rasande ya yanda kara rasande yakala rasan yamba kanda sanda kala rasa londo kolo losonda kara rasande yakara rasanda rashika rasande ya. Oh, we thank you so much, oh God, for your goodness and your faithfulness in the life of your people. We thank you, Lord, that you are our healer, oh God, and you said in your word that under your wings, oh God, we are safe. Under your wings, oh God, we are protected. Lord, that the righteous run to you and they are safe in Jesus' name. God, I lift up to you every person, oh God, who is joining us today and they are sick in their bodies. We thank you, Lord, that as they run to you for help, oh God, your help will be there. As they run to you, God, for safety, safety will be there, oh God, protection will be there. God, we ask in Jesus' name, Lord, your healing will flow in their bodies right now, from the top of their head to the sole of their feet, oh God. Lord, let your healing flow. Lord, those people, oh God, who are in an isolation room right now, we thank you so much, oh God, that you will cause them, oh God, to experience your healing power, oh God, that even though they are isolated, oh God, you can reach out to them, Lord Jesus, because, Lord, there's nothing too hard for you. There is nothing impossible to you. Lord, we even lift up to you, God, your people who are in their homes right now. God, they were rejected by the hospitals, and they have been from one hospital to another, oh God. And Lord, right now, they are worried, oh God, and they're afraid what's wrong with them, and that there's no doctor, oh God, to look upon them. But Lord, we thank you, Jesus, as we lift up to you, Lord, this people, oh God, your people, oh God. We believe, God, whatever is wrong in their bodies, oh God, you are already healing them, oh God. Those people who are having difficulty in breathing, oh God, those people with lung problem, oh God, with high blood pressure, with high blood sugar, people with cancer, oh God, we know that you can heal those cancer, oh God, and you are greater, oh God, you are greater than that cancer. And even those people, oh God, who have COVID, Lord, we thank you, God, that you are our greatest physician, oh God, that you can wash away even that COVID, Lord Jesus. And even as they are waiting for the result of their lab, oh God, we thank you that we can expect good reports, good results, oh God. Thank you, Jesus, for touching your people and visiting them today, wherever they are, God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. At this time, let's spend some time in worship and let's wait upon the presence of the Lord, because we believe when the presence of the Lord is moving, healing and miracle is flowing. So lift up your hands to God in worship. Thank you. That right now the Lord is touching you and healing you completely. Now let's continue to remind ourselves of the promises of God and be encouraged by His wonderful promises on healing. In Psalms 91 verse 1 to 2, it says here, "He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will abide in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say to the Lord, my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust." Psalm 17 verse 8, "Keep me as the apple of your eye, hide me in the shadow of your wings." Psalm 9 verse 9, "The Lord is a stronghold for the oppressed, a stronghold in times of trouble." Psalm 68 verse 20, "Our God is a God of salvation, and to God the Lord belongs deliverance from death." And John 1 4, "In him was life, and that life was the light of men." We believe that the Lord is the one who will sustain you from that sick bed. And we believe that in the presence of the Lord, you can find healing. So let's come to the presence of the Lord as we pray today. Let's come to the presence of the Lord and invite Him so that healing and miracle will flow. As we run to the Lord, we are safe. As we run to the Lord, we receive our healing. Let's pray. And let's pray fervently and with joy. Father, we thank you so much, O God, because you are the one who heals us. God, we believe in your word, O God, that you send forth your word to heal us. We thank you, Jesus, that God, any sickness and every disease, Lord, you can heal, because with you, God, nothing is impossible. With you, God, healing will flow. God, right now, we lift up to you, God, your people. God, we ask in Jesus' name, those people with high-grade fever, Lord, right now, wash away, God, that high fever, and let that fever be controlled, let that fever be normal. Even those people, oh God, who are having a lot of pain in their bodies, oh God, Lord, you took away our pain, oh God. You bore our sickness, oh God, so that we will no longer experience all of these things, oh God. People who are having pain, oh God, in their back, oh God, headache, Lord God, pain in their bones, in their joints, oh God, pain in their arms, oh God, pain in their head, in their ears, oh God. Lord, we pray in Jesus' name, wash away all of those pain, oh God. Thank you, Lord, that even right now, your people experiencing comfort, relief, oh God. And God, those people, oh God, who are joining us today, Lord God, and they have scoliosis, oh God. They have problems in their bones, oh God. They have arthritis, oh God. They have rheuma. Lord Jesus, we thank you, God, that that's one of the reasons, oh God, why you died on the cross, so that they will no longer need to experience all of this pain, oh God. Lord, let those bones be normal, oh God. Let those bones be strong, oh God. Lord, even those people, oh God, who are brokenhearted, oh God. Lord, you know exactly what they are feeling right now, experiencing right now, oh God. Wash away the pain in their hearts, oh God. Let them receive hope in your presence, hope in your word, oh God. Some of them, they cannot even sleep, oh God. They have insomnia already. God, we thank you that you promise, oh God, that you will grant sleep to your beloved, oh God. Today, Lord, as they sleep, oh God, let them sleep like a baby. Let them have a sweet sleep, oh God, knowing that you are in control, knowing, oh God, that they are in the palm of your hands, oh God. Thank you, Jesus, for hearing our prayers. Thank you, Lord, that even today, God, as we run to you, as we call upon your name, oh God, we know, God, that you are listening to our prayers. And we are assured, oh God, that your answer to us is yes and amen. Because, Lord, you are faithful and you are true to your promises. Lord, we glorify your name for all of this answered prayer. We thank you, Jesus, for healing your people right now. We thank you, Jesus, for restoring their bodies to health. We thank you, Lord Jesus, that sickness is leaving in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. God is so good. At this time, continue to invite the presence of the Lord as we spend time in worship.
All we want is you, Lord. I can't get enough.
Amen and amen. God is good. Thank you so much for joining us today. We believe that even at this moment, healing, miracle, life, strength is flowing in your body. God bless you and see you once again tomorrow at 7:30 a.m.
Jesus, our healer.